kill this whole new vibe everybody want to be on about it being a war between the East Coast and the West Coast.
Right.
It's really just a problem with two rappers, and everybody want to make it a bigger thing than
everybody
it is.
Everybody wants to get involved in everyone else's problem.
Exactly. You know how nosy
people is. Drama with a comma.
So we got it going on. I got my man Buckshot. You know what I mean? Okay. I got Smith and Wesson in here.
Brooklyn.
I got Greg Nice, the whole Boot Camp clique representing. Boot Camp and Outlaws, we all just gonna team up and just do this right. With Greg Nice, a lot of other
people. Squash all that drama.
Squash the drama. Let's get back to making some money. That's what it's all about.
That's what it's all about.
Money, putting out
that's
music.
What I'm trying to do. I don't got any problems
with
anybody.
You, I've been watching you.
Oh, you like it?
Good.
Thanks, man.
Good.
I like your stuff too, man. You and Snoop are the homies, aren't you?
Yeah, we homies.
All right.
That's all that
Hey.
All righty then.
Well, we'll be back with
Thank
more
you.
Of the homies.
All right.
Yeah, Fool 896. Why don't you guys stick around for lots more fun? Two of America's Most Wanted. Stay tuned.
That's right.